any decision to proceed with the annexation of Donetsk, Luhansk, Kherson, and Zaporizhia, regions of Ukraine, would have no legal value and deserves to be condemned. It cannot be reconciled with the international legal framework. It stands against everything the international community is meant to stand for. It flouts the purposes and principles of the United Nations. It is a dangerous escalation. It has no place in the modern world. It must not be accepted.